Hey, it's Clay, and this will be a video chart on ticker symbol HBIO. We will take a look at the 30-minute time frame. Real quick, what do I mean by 30-minute in case maybe you're new to charts? Instead of each one of these candlesticks here representing one day's worth of price action, which is what you would normally see, each one represents 30 minutes. So all this here may look like several days worth of time. It's actually today's price action broken down into 30-minute time slices. I like to do this time frame. Franklin does a good job of telling the quote-unquote story of the price, and then just makes mapping out where levels of support and resistance a bit easier to see. I don't mean to state the obvious, but I will anyways. Very nice movement today, not only from the price action perspective, but you look down here at the volume and well above average volume on the day. So a lot of eyeballs on this one. So let's map out some areas of support and resistance going into next week. First level of support is what I would call the ideal level. And we say, hey, Clay, what makes this chart look the absolute strongest going forward? And that would be if the price can stay up there above $2.50. Now, don't get me wrong. If the price falls below $2.50, I'm not saying the entire chart is destroyed or ruined or anything like that. But yeah, if the price could manage to stay up above that level, that would definitely be a massive sign of power going forward. Taking a step back and looking at things from the bigger picture point of view, that is where the purple line there comes into play. The 50-period simple moving average, keyword being moving. As time goes by, that line is going to move itself higher and higher. So a very basic yet highly effective way to judge the health of the move, that right there being defined as the move, just watch that purple line. As long as the price stays above that line, as the line itself moves higher and higher, then the bulls are in full health, the bulls are in full control. How are you going to best visualize that? That is what is being represented. Again, yeah, staying above 250 would be great, but as far as the grand scheme is concerned, as long as the price is above that purple line, the bulls 100% own the chart. What about levels of resistance? Nothing fancy or complicated behind this other than the fact of the party stop day on a couple different occasions right up there around 275. So 275 going to be that near-term level. In the event the price can push up through there, let's take a look back at the history of the chart and see where the next potential levels are. So this is the daily time frame we're now looking at. So after 275, that next key level to watch up there right around the 305 mark. And then you also have the 200-day moving average, which is up there at 330. But one hurdle at a time. Like I said, it's first dealing with the hurdle at 275. And then after that, right up there around 305. All in all, though, any way you look at it, massive volume today, great price movement. Not just a question of can the bulls build upon this momentum going forward. We will see. First off, thanks so much for watching the entire video. Real quick, before you go, I want to invite you to a live webinar, web class, training, workshop, online event, whatever you want to call it, but it will be me live revealing to you what I discovered that has allowed me to transform myself from being an employee to being my own boss, including how I had only one losing day out of 73 days in total. I'm going to cover three keys that have helped me unlock profitable consistency within the markets. The first key is super weird, but in a productive type of way. The second key is super awesome because it quite literally is wired into our DNA as humans, making it very easy to use. But in a cruel way, this becomes a pitfall for many traders. I'll explain it all though, including how to avoid the pitfall that it creates for some. And yeah, the third key, when you hear it, sounds way too good to be true, but it's not, and I'll show you how it all works. Then at the end, I open it up for a question and answer session that is, again, totally live. Even if you can't make the live session, please still sign up as it will be recorded, and you can go back and watch the replay that I will send you. Click the image on the screen or click the link down in the description box so you can get the date and time and claim your spot, which I should note is limited due to the fact that this truly is a live event. If you have any questions, let me know. If not, I'll be seeing you soon.